guarded by Waylon. Waylon will force her baseline. Throws a pass out to the wing, and that's Kia Vaughn. Dribble handoff, Lawson, pull-up jumper, got it, and a foul. Asha Cloud drifts down to the baseline, now puts on the gas and gets it into the corner for Lawson. Lawson drives, pull-up jumper, good. Head coach Reeve just smacks the scorer's table. The defender was not straight up and down. That's one of the things that they look for, that rule of verticality, and certainly looked like that was deflected. Here's Lawson, a corner three, and that is good. Arch to Minnesota. Lawson gets to the right elbow. Guarded by Simone, bounces it inside. Mieseman makes a tough catch, spins away from Brunson, and scores it on the other side of the rim. NBA, here's Lana throwing it up as the shot clock was getting ready to expire. It's no good, but an offensive rebound for Sanders. Back out, Lana open for three. Got it. Oh, Ivory Lana takes control. Lawson flies into the front court on the right side. Guarded by Liston, drives baseline, pull-up jumper, good. Quick timeout taken by Lynx head coach Cheryl Reeves. They're up by 14. Lawson, top of the key for Vaughn. Back to Lawson. Pull-up elbow jumper, good. Kara Lawson having herself a ball game. 17 now. Kia Vaughn between the circles. Left side, Lawson. To Lotta. She will launch a three and knock it down. Gets it off to Harrington. They want to look inside for Sanders. Nothing there. Now out to Lawson. Deep three is good. Washington now 7 of 12 from beyond the arc.